Hello children, hope you all are watching the videos and learning new things. Last time we read the story Neha Who Says No. Remember last month we did the story of Friends Are Special and I told you how a single line in a story together makes one story. Like if you see in this book, there is a line or you can say a sentence, right? On this page, there is a single line of words which make one sentence. So on every page, you will see sentences, different sentences, right? And when we bring all of these together, it makes a story. Neha who says no. So today I will help you to make sentences with the help of single word. I will teach you how you can take a single word of a story and then you open your book and just recognize the word and then you match single word and make one sentence. So let's see how we can do it. Children, let's learn how to make sentence with single word. Ask Mama Papa to help you with this. So first of all, take any plain sheet and cut it into small pieces. Small pieces like this. And then ask Mama Papa to help you in cutting the paper and writing the sentence on it, like I have written. To Neha does not likes and the cuttings of the words which we read in the story. As you can see, this is a comb, a soap, nail cutter, toothbrush. So now what I will do, I will mix all of them. I'm going to mix them all. Now let's arrange it any way we like. Okay, so now let's look at the word in the book. Mama Papa will help you with this. They will help you in cutting and they will help you in writing everything on the cutouts. So sit with Mama Papa and try making the sentences. Now let's see in this sentence. The first word is Neha. Do you see this word anywhere here? Do you think this word matches this flashcard? How about this one? Look carefully, children. Look carefully at the word and try to see. Do you think this one and this word matches? Like you look at the pictures and you match the pictures. So look at this word and try to match it. This, this. Do you know this matches this? No. How about this matches this? No. How about this one? No. How about this one and this one? Yes, it does. So this is the very first word. So we will keep it here. Next, let's do the next word. Now the next word is this. Do you think this word matches this? No. How about this one? No. This matches this? No. This one matches this? Yes. So this is the second one. Now the third word. Do you think this one matches this? Yes, it does. So this is the third word. Now this word. Do you think this one matches this? No. This one matches this? No. This one matches this? Yes. So it will come here. Now this word matches this. Now next is brush. Do you see any picture which looks like a toothbrush? Do you see any picture here? This one? No. This one? No. This one? Yes. So let's pick up this one. So this is our sentence. Neha does not like to brush her teeth. So children, this way you need to try making sentences in the book. Ask Mama Papa to help you with this. So students, today you'd learned how you can make a sentence by looking at the words. I hope you enjoyed the video. Practice it at home and I'm sure you will do good. Bye. Take care.